Boy, what's up? What's up? What's up? It's your boy, Big Mike. This is how we kick it on Two Blunt TV, and this is Graffiti and Grove Hall back against the wall. Yeah, let's do this.
What if this money made me go and sell my soul? What if these hundreds come with commas and some O's? What if these women say they love me but they don't? I hope these statements got a little bit of truth in it. Your children, you're willing to risk it all for loose women. Don't get your feelings all involved. My money hang off the wall, I'm painting pictures for y'all. I'm skating away from y'all. 50-50 ain't a split when you grind like this with the lip read. Label signing niggas feel like everything. 360 double back, homie, that's a murder scene. I just want my soul master. Fuck them plaques, teeth need diamonds and some gold backing. Freedom sold if we go gold, that's the new platinum. Heard them questions, been the answer, baby, who's asking? Channel 5 on the news, we can't do lacking. Been in tune, tighten screws, got some new attacks.
Never know, let the dice roll.
Graffiti and Grove Hall, back against the wall, hosted by my guy over here. So Bek, introduce yourself and all.
Hey, what's going on? Yeah, my name's So Bek.
You want to help explain to the people what's going on with this event?
Yeah, so Graffiti and Grove Hall Day, this is pretty much an event I threw together to kind of promote the underground grassroots culture of writing. The public knows it as graffiti, but we all know that graffiti is an illegal term that was kind of forced upon the game.
Yeah.
So I'm out here to start the conversation and the education about what writing is and, you know, what it is to be a writer as opposed to, you know, graffiti artists.
Word, and you wanna introduce the writers that are here today?
Yeah. Word. So the writers behind me, we got Pro Black.
Pro Blizzak.
We got my man Vex with the white t-shirt.
Mr. Vex, you see him.
Next to him is my cousin Apex.
Apex in the building.
Then we got the world famous Soames.
Soames is in the house. Where you at?
We
Soames?
Got the well-known Dean Five. And then
Five
next
here.
To Dean, we had to bring out the old schooler, the one and only Quest. So
we got
a tough man lineup.
Word. And so if you around here, if you around Grove Hall, you want to come be a part of this, we here till the sun go down. It's your boy Big Mike and So Bek. This is how we kick it on Two Blunt TV, and we here and we out.
Yes, sir.
Never know, let the dice roll, watch the tables turn, they will never learn, I mean finally deciding, they keep on hiding. Denying, they've been saying anything, just lying. I've been killing everything in silence. Never quote my sources, I just name the price. Never losing focus, I just scope the site. When you know your purpose, you just take your flight. Fuck a leap, cause being froggy ain't my type. I'm all in, all 10, count my blessings, amen. Relay the message, say when, apply the pressure and proceed. We ain't never seen the need for your acceptance or agreements. Did it by my lonely, had to make you go believe it. I was born in early fall, but never failed at any demons. Heard the devil ringing, but I did not pick up. Close calls, long distance, we did not link up. I cope with issues, man.
Hey, what's going on? It's your boy, Super So Bek, and this is how we do it. Too Blunt TV.
Need a go resent in a bitch, don't get you rich. I'ma take my major risk, middle finger in them flicks. Show my mood ever since.
They will never know. Let the dice roll. Watch the tables turn.